Hi, I'm Fax. You might already know that the VRChat Creator Companion has official templates for quickly creating worlds or avatars. But did you know that you can also make your own custom templates? If you're someone who regularly creates worlds or avatars, that might be handy for you. Let me show you how to make your own template. First, open the Creator Companion, go to Settings, and click Templates to see all templates you've created. This folder is probably empty, so let's start by going up a folder, going to VRC Templates, and copying one of VRChat's official templates. I'll copy Avatar, because I'd like to make an avatar template. Go back to the Templates folder, and paste it. Let's rename the folder to something fitting. I'll call mine Avatar with VRCat. Now you can start customizing the template. The cool thing is, this folder is a Unity project, so you can simply copy the file path, go to the Creator Companion, add it as a project, and open it. I'll keep the customization simple and just add this VRCat texture. But you can import your favorite assets or Unity packages, whatever you want. When you're done, close the project. There's one final step, and that's opening your template folder and changing this package.json file. You'll need to come up with your own name and display name for the template. I'll call mine Avatar with VRCat again. And that's it! If you did everything correctly, your template will now show up in the Creator Companion whenever you make a new project. Choose a project name, choose a location, wait a moment, and open the project. And look, there's my VRCat texture. Perfect! Those were just the basics, but if you're interested in learning more about the Creator Companion, check the description. Please let us know in the comments if you found this video useful. See you soon!